the Get Tech Gaming videocast with Grim Rook playing Axiom Verge for the first time. This will be a weekly thing until I complete the game, then I'll pick out another one. Put in maybe 5 minutes just to test it, make sure I got the controls up and running. Other than that, nothing else. So I'll be going completely blind. Tell you a thing though, I already like the vibe. I've always been a big fan of Metroidvania style games. It's got this weird, like, mix of 80s anime involved with it too. Kind of like a Snatcher in some way. At least music wise, anyway. Good old ominous voice cliche. Basically as far as I played last time when I checked it out. Just make sure the controls are working. It's been a while since I played a good old Metroidvania. Alright, we got 3 doors.
No.
I get the feeling like I'll get trapped if I go this way. Let's see what's going on up that top tunnel. Music in this game is great so far. Thank you. I could listen to this music all day. It's ridiculous. Hey, what's up?
Welcome.
I'm not very good at this streaming shit. I'll have to check it out. I just started doing it. Take a look and see. Maybe I've got some sort of buffer issues. It's weird. It doesn't say I'm dropping any frames. Maybe Steam's up downloading some shit. I think Steam might have been updating something and just fucked it up. Thank you for telling me, though. Welcome to the channel. I literally don't do this stuff very often. I got nowhere to go up here. Oh, fuck me.
Not even paying attention, I was reading the thing.
Fuck you, dude. That's even worse, man. Fucking asshole. I thought I had someone actually paying attention for once. Why the hell is it streaming so badly? Dude, you're gonna have to come down and, like, help me with this shit, because I don't know what's going on. I don't know why it keeps going from normal speed to, like, terrible. Yeah, I don't get what it is. Like I said, it chops up sometimes, and I don't know what the hell's doing it. Never seems to do it when I'm playing League, though, which is fucking weird. I noticed the other day, yours, though, I watched one of your old stream things, and it was chopping up during, like, half of it. Yeah, it was probably... Now that I think about it, I bet it was some sort of update for Steam. Dude, when I get done with this, we should play some Company of Heroes. Also, the guys that I play D&D with want to play Rocket League versus us. So I gotta get some practice. this guy's a joke. Okay, now I got a problem. Well, thank you for tweeting it out, but nobody's watching. Because nobody likes me. What's up, man? Thank you for joining all two of us. So far, like, seriously, I think I could just sit back and listen to this music all day. For those of you out there who haven't seen it yet, go see Deadpool. Fucking movie's awesome. Best movie I've seen in the last few years, in my opinion. Overzealous here. I think the other walk point was up here, but I'm not sure. I know I saw a spot around here somewhere where I could drill through the ground. Oh, it's all the way down bottom. That's how you live by the skin of your balls, people. three people. Too bad it's three people that don't know. It's three people I know, Aaron. Nobody actually watches my shit. Yeah, it's Nate and Bazinga watching me, trying to make me feel better about my pathetically terrible streams. And then they're probably going to close it and go talk to each other. It's too bad, which means I had at least one person who wasn't part of the crew watching, and they left as soon as they came in. I'm not a big fan of those Big Mama Burgers. Yeah, like I told Nate, I don't know what happened. It just chopped up. I guess Steam must have been updating or something. That shit happens. It's probably downloading an update for a shitty game I don't even play. Well, we had one extra person in here, but he ran away within a couple of minutes. If someone comes in, just start chatting them up. Try to get some people interested. Big. No, I don't know this guy, but he's really cool. We should totally watch his shit. Yeah, so Nate, you missed out, dude. The D&D was awesome. I mean, you probably wouldn't have been able to do it with us because we didn't get done till like almost 1. We were up for a while, but it was hella fun. Alright, so let's see. We got dead ends both ways. I'm getting excited when it's time to switch music. The music's so awesome. That would be the dream, right? Somehow set it up so we can make money off of this, and this is what we do. Maybe rent out some sort of office space and we just stream from there. But it was hella fun, dude. Like, the entire night, Charles never hit a single target. He rolled miss on all of his attack rolls for the entire night. To the point where he almost got me killed because I needed him to save my ass, and he just kept rolling a miss. We started, like, changing the name of his spells he was missing so often. He's like, I'm gonna do Arcane Storm, and I was like, Fail Storm. Fucking busting his chops. Making him more and more frustrated. It was great. And then, like, right at the end of the night, the one time he gets a connection for his, one of his attacks, the person he hits gets a reflect, and it reflected the damage back, and he hit himself instead. I gotta get like a tablet or something so I can get the chat right in front of me. It's on my big screen right now, and it's a little aggravating to look over there and try to answer if anybody wants to talk to me. Great, pushing the limit, I'm almost dead again. I'm a professional at almost dying. That's fucking crazy, because this game is awesome. But then again, it came out like months ago, so I can see why I'm the only one playing it. Which is kind of bad, because that means most people are probably looking for like speedruns and stuff. Oh, this guy's gonna wreck me. I'm outie. Yeah, that's exactly what it is. This, welcome to Grim Rook's professional slow-mo speedrun, where I speedrun things slowly so that you can understand how I do it. Alright, so normally around here you would be dropping down to dodge the platforms, but since I'm terrible, I'm going to slowly drop down and not dodge the platforms. This is all part of the ultimate speedrun. Or as I like to call it, spedrun. What desk? Or are you talking to McBitch Tits? Well, hooray for him. This is my stream. Stop talking about that goofy son of a bitch. You know what I forgot to do? One second, people. I forgot to tweet this shit out myself. There we go. You suck, Dead End number 5. I hope that's intentional, because that's goofy as fuck. Does anybody else know if that graphic glitch down there is supposed to be intentional? Oh shit, Killer Broccoli. You don't fuck with Killer Broccoli, bro. What the hell? Now they're hiding Killer Broccoli, which is even more annoying. Yo, dog, I heard you like streaming, so we got streaming in your streaming so you can stream while you stream. Like that? What are you talking about, Zynga? Oh, shit. Why do I feel like I just walked in a circle? 'Cause I fucking did. I'm on the top of my game today, guys. Am I supposed to care that this lady's dying? think I'm gonna like that one too much. So far, I'm loving this game. Feels just like Metroid. It's great.
Thank you.
Sorry about that. Apparently my mic shut completely off. Didn't even know about it. Derped my way through the start of this one. Oh, you fucker. Loving the design of the creatures in this game, too. Definitely Contra. This whole game gives like a Contra feel, it's great. Especially the music. Oh, welcome, people who've joined up. Pretty much watching a blind run of Axiom Verge. I have not played this game before. So any pointers or tips would be great. Subscribe, there's going to be a lot more stuff coming, especially from my affiliates, the Get Tech Podcast Group. I get greedy. There was no reason to kill that guy, but I just had to have him. He's pissing me off. Yo, Nate, are you still there? Are you still watching? So how about, we gonna play Company Heroes after this, dude? I don't think I can stream it. I don't think my computer will be strong enough to do that, but I'm... This guy's about to wreck my day. What are you guys playing? And don't you say Rocket League. Oh shit. This guy's a goddamn nightmare. Saw that coming. So fucking annoying. Fucking wannabes, dude. Play some real-time strategy games. Well, maybe you motherfuckers could just buy Company or Heroes and we could play a real game. Thank you.
these Hawking guys are becoming a real nuisance. We could play some LOL. Let's play some League, dude. There we go, just what I needed. Oh, I can't reach that. Just what I needed. Yes, I can. I think this might be one of the coolest indie games I've ever played. It's got so much style to it. Nope. Not making that one. Thank you. cook it. I don't know where I'm going anyway. I'll just keep going until I can't go further anymore, right? Oh, shit. I get the feeling like I'm just gonna get raffle stomped. Oh, it's not even the boss. Definitely like the music of this zone the most already. Can't get that little extra inch, can I? Fuck you. I think I'm just about done for the day anyway on this. Yeah, I hit the next save point and I'm done. But I'll be back next week around 4 or 5 o'clock. I'll set up a schedule so everything's good. So you guys can watch me fail some more if you want. Those of you that tuned in even for a little bit, thank you very much. Subscribe if you would. Keep an eye out for the Get Tech Geeks. We'll be doing podcasts multiple times every Wednesday at 7 p.m. We have a stream coming up tomorrow night where we get together and play random games, and it looks like a couple of the guys are going to be doing a stream later. Maybe some League of Legends, Block and Load, or something like that. Either way, thanks for